To the patriarchy, we've been practically invisible. But their arrogance is their greatest vulnerability. And our greatest opportunity. Liberation over assimilation. They're stuck in the past. We are the future. Our time is now.